Back to Van Ip, up and over the near red line. Dumps it in, but can't as Marcotte blocks it. Goes to Clarke, back to Marcotte, all of this in center ice. Finally, Van Ip does get it in. Flips it to Gilbert. Knocked down in front by Vadney. Wound around to O'Reilly. Poor check by Clarke. Schultz breaks it up. Schultz behind the net. Centers. Flat. Tries to Clarke. Shot! Oh! Rebound! Score! Bobby Clarke scores!
Scores the game winner! At 12 minutes and 1 second of sudden death overtime, he was blocked on the first shot. He made the second one, and the Flyers have picked up their win in Boston. The first win on this ice since November 12, 1967. And the Flyers come back home to the Spectrum all even in games in the Stanley Cup Finals 1-1. Time of the goal came at... Well, we'll try and pick it up. There's the first shot that Gilbert did block. The rebound, Clarke went across the goal line just enough. The light went on, and the Flyers are the winners. The final score, 3-2.